story about a man named Mike. He worked a job as security, he worked at night. I called them up with a little advice about them bad robot animals that don't play nice. Use the cameras, close the doors, or else you go to heaven like the bad 87. When they bite your lobe and your brain spills out, the scary robots sometimes make me scream and shout.
12 to 6 didn't seem so bad, till I learned of all the evils Freddy's had. They wanna stuff my body in a Fazbear suit till my heart starts beating like a freshy fruit, yeah. Five nights at Freddy's, please let me survive. Five nights at Freddy's, endless animatronic frights. Five nights, dim lights, no sleep, they creep. Lord, help me survive.
I was running low, barely any left, as my heart starts pounding up against my chest. Should I close the door? Is it right outside? If I run out of power, I'll have nowhere else to hide. Need this job, that's why I came back. Even though it's dangerous, the pay is whack. Why did I not bring a gun? Maybe it's